Hello everyone and welcome back to 4D Dig. Now, USB flash drives are the most popular ways of storing and moving around data. However, it's going to definitely freak you out if you insert into your PC and it just doesn't show up. And that does happen a lot. There's also a lot of reasons why it could be happening. For example, the USB port on your PC or the flash drive itself could be damaged, Windows could maybe not assign a driver to it, or there's no partition made on it, or if you're on a laptop, the USB hub may have disabled itself to save on battery. So in today's video, we'll be going over how to fix all those issues. Firstly, examine the USB drive itself to see there's no damage to the pins or the connector, and also do the same on your PC as well, and make sure to try other ports as well. If it's still not showing up, right-click the Start button and select Device Manager. Then click Action and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Then check File Explorer again. Now if your USB drive is still being stubborn and not showing up, it could be because Windows didn't assign a letter to it. To fix that, search up Disk Management within Windows and then open it up. If you see your USB drive there write a letter, right click on it. Select Change Drive Letter and Paths, and then assign to it any drive letter you want. Then hit OK. Go back to File Explorer, refresh it and see if your drive is showing up now. If it is, but it's showing up the space as unallocated, don't worry, that's a very simple fix as well. Simply right-click on the unallocated space, then select New Simple Volume, and follow the wizard to create a new simple volume in the drive. Now, if the issue still persists, it could be because of power management options, which is especially likely if you're on a laptop. So to fix that, go back into Device Manager and find the USB root hub inside the Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Then right-click on it and select Properties. Go to the Power Management tab and then uncheck the Allow the Computer to Turn Off the Device to Save Power option if it's on. Then click OK. Reconnect your USB device and see if it shows up now. If all of the above methods didn't work, don't worry, there's one more, and that involves updating the device's drivers. Simply open up Device Manager, double click on Disk Drives, and if you can see your USB drive here, right click on it, and then click on Update Driver. Now you can either search automatically for the latest driver over the internet, or you can download them manually from the manufacturer's website. So these are just several methods you can use to fix a USB drive not showing up on your PC. Now, if you're trying to recover lost files from a USB drive, the best option for that will be 4D Dig. If you have it, then simply select the USB flash drive you want to scan and choose the file type you want to search for. A few moments later, all the lost files will be displayed. From there you can select which ones you want to keep and the software is going to recover them for you. Alright, so today we've gone over 5 different ways in which you can fix such a common problem like a USB drive not showing up on your PC. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to like and comment, and of course, most importantly, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.